Back under this pull kit here and work away across the top, go down the middle, then I go down the other side. Okay, heading back down. So yeah, you know, power washer would blast it out in a heartbeat. Even that, I tell you, if they move the grazing system up and down, it'll clear it out very quickly. It's only light stuff.
Did they move what up and down?
Did they have a grazing, a cleaning system on this?
Not on the inside. On the outside, yeah.
Even the outside will clean it. Yeah, I can't cover that. No, I'll stop cleaning until we get up the top again. Have a better look. Yeah, this is around the middle. And it's very covered over and stuff here. Go over to the far side again now, go back down one last time. Okay, I'm in the far corner now, go back down. Back at the bottom, it's quite covered over in this corner here. That's me right over the far side, yeah. I'd say, in all honesty, the power washer would be a better job. I can clean over the surface of it by hand, but what's in between the grills I won't be able to get with my hands, you know. It's just a quick rub over, it does it.
That'll be enough.